It's been Lommers, Health and Human Services.
Not gonna shake your hand. Nothing personal.
Feds are here.
Do we have GEMA present?
Here.
EIS?
Yes, ma'am.
CDC? Is it your belief that he is patient zero?
We are patient zero? For a flu? Contacts.
Dr. Kanertz, what do you advise?
We should lock down the hospital while we confirm that the Syrian man is in fact the initial carrier. The faster we can initiate contact tracing, the faster we can contain this outbreak.
Agreed.
What is it? I didn't catch what the viruses were talking about.
Well, that's part of the problem, Major. It's not currently presenting as anything we can identify.
Hang on a minute, Brittany. Wait. You too, sir.
Mom.
Quentin, stay with me.
It's better if you don't touch.
While you move inside, you'll all need to keep 4 to 6 feet apart. Keep 4 to 6 feet apart.
Atlanta PD, you speak English?
Yes, I do.
Great. You know this person?
He's my nephew.
Good, thank you. You need to step back? Step back, please. Stay 4 to 6 feet away at all times.
Stay 4 to 6 feet away at all times.
Thank you.
What do you want me to do, Grace? They won't let us go anywhere. I'm hanging up. I'll keep you posted.
Miss Katie?
4 to 6 feet, Mary.
I want to see the rats, too.
No one's seeing the rats, Mary. The rats are probably the last thing they want us to see right now.
And why did Quentin and Thomas get to go on a tour?
I'll help her.
Officer, 4 to 6 feet, both of you. Gloves and masks, please.
Not a good time to let your kid go wandering off.
Where the hell are we? That guy back there, is it bad? I've got 14 kids here. I feel like I should know if it's bad.
Hey, 4 to 6 feet, miss.
And my son, Quentin, I didn't just let him run off. He was obsessed with the rats. I was talking to parents. Excuse me, we need to get in there.
It's restricted.
We're looking for a couple young kids. They'd have been heading to the research labs.
Can we just take a quick look?
I can't let you in there.
Please, I just need to look.
Hey, 4 to 6 feet.
The officer and I were just in the same hallway as the infected man. Better not get too close.
Hey, you're a cop, man.
What do you want me to do, shoot her?
Yeah, I ain't dying for this job.
You're a piece of work.
4 to 6 feet, please.
Go.
Dr. Kanertz, do you have an update?
At 1500 hours, our patient zero took a turn for the worse. The virus appeared to be causing acute encephalopathy in addition to severe hepatic injury. His symptoms escalated to what can be best described in layman's terms as rabid. At 1627, there was extreme hemoptysis and hemorrhaging. This was followed by a series of seizures. At 1629, patient zero was pronounced dead. According to EIS, several inside the home of the man we now know as Saeed Nasir have begun to exhibit early symptoms.
He was fine. He just had a bad cold. He just had a bad cold.
My wife, Micheline, gives them names. This is Liesl.
I'm Katie.
Take.
Where are you?
I was coming to meet you for the 5:30, but I couldn't get past 10.
They shut down the trains. I don't understand what's going on.
Keep 4 to 6 feet away from each other. Keep 4 to 6 feet away from each other. Keep 4 to 6 feet away from each other. It is imperative that you stay inside and remain in home quarantine. Call the